Did you know that the men in the Creek tribe would do all the hunting and the dads would teach the kids to hunt? The women's role was to gather up all the crops. The members of the mother's family would always care for the children. The aunts would teach girls how to cook and make pottery. The grandmas would raise the children when they were little. They would let them go out at 10 years old. Then the mom and dad would take them back and teach them the stuff they need.